There are alarm triggers inside those two houses to the left. Because of the water and machinery noise, no one at the dam will hear any shooting. But if someone turns on the alarm, it needs to be disabled. We really don't want someone at the dam to feel threatened and initiate the mortar strike.
So we better make sure no one gets a chance to turn it on before it's disabled.
Yes, we must also be very careful when entering the houses. Anyone inside must be terminated instantly. Enemy spotted. Good job. Now the second one.
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Thanks, mate.
Enemy spotted! Enemy spotted.
Good. Now we split into two teams, and instead of the main entrance, we'll enter through the side maintenance tunnels. Questions? Good. Let's move. Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted!